understand what you're looking at from a sociological perspective and a social perspective. White folk have been telling us the whole time that they understand the system and the daily system of injustice that we live in. They understand our grievances are real and justified. They also understand that they have not addressed them and continue to wrong us every single day. And they understand this. Quentin Tarantino's movie Django Unchained, he made that, when I reviewed that movie, I'll let you all know, the line in there with Leo DiCaprio when he says, you know, Uncle, what's his name, Uncle Ben, who was shaving his daddy's, granddaddy's beard all the time, he said, now if I had been Uncle Ben, I would have slit that bastard's throat. Wouldn't have taken me no damn 50 years neither. When white people look at us, that's what they think. That's what black people need to understand. White folk are not stupid. When they read American history and they take a look at what happens to us every day and what's going on every day, they get it. They're not dumb. They don't support the system of white supremacy because they think it's just. They support the system of white supremacy because they believe it's the only thing that prevents the day of reckoning. Because in their minds, if someone had been doing this to them for 500 years, it's only going to be a matter of time before they all rise up and march on you and slaughter everyone, and it's the Haitian Revolution or Nat Turner or whatever. They think this on a daily basis. This is the foundation of their psyche towards us, that at any moment you will be made to pay for not just the sins of the fathers but the sins of yourself. When they look at us, they see the crucible of history and they fear it.